the Oscars, a place where if you don't schmooze, you lose. And it's not just who you know, but who you're wearing that matters. Now forget the frocks for just a second, because inside it was the actual award winners who got all the attention.
The Oscar goes to Eddie Redmayne!
Best Actor went well for one Brit. For his role as Stephen Hawking, Eddie Redmayne won his first Oscar and the first prize for being grateful.
I don't think I'm capable of articulating quite how I feel right now, but please know this. I am fully aware that I am a lucky, lucky man. This Oscar... Wow!
As for the Best Actress, she was the bookies' favourite and...
Julianne Moore, Still Alice.
One on the night.
Thank you so much. I read an article that said that winning an Oscar could lead to living 5 years longer. If that's true, I'd really like to thank the Academy because my husband is younger than me.
Although that did mean Julianne Moore stole the thunder of Brits Felicity Jones and Rosamund Pike, who were also up.
Is he flirting with you?
Yes.
But flying the flag for British women, the Best Hair and Makeup Oscar went to Grand Budapest Hotel and makeup artist Frances Hannon, who in true showbiz style spoke to Five News on the way to an after party over the phone.
So exciting because in our category alone, there was 4 British and 2 Americans. I was very, very honoured, and I'm just so pleased that us Brits and our tiny island can transfer across the water so successfully.
In fact, it was a strong night for strong women. Winning the Best Supporting Actress for Boyhood, Patricia Arquette used her platform to talk equal pay.
We have fought for everybody else's equal rights. It's our time to have wage equality once and for all, and equal rights for women in the United States of America.
Meryl Streep and J-Lo showed some solidarity. As for the big winner, Birdman picked up 4 awards, including the biggie, Best Picture. Then there were the after parties, a great excuse for an outfit change. Today, though, there will be some sore heads in Tinseltown. Minnie Stevenson, 5 News.